Morning, everyone. Joined by David at Euroa. Time to take a look at our runners on the weekend. Let's kick off at the Valley on Friday night in the opening event over 1,500 metres. We've got Sia for Craig Williams.
Yes, got a good gate. I'm glad we waited. We scratched from a wide barrier last week. She's in good form. She was a bit fresh last start. With that good run under her belt, I think it'll bring her close to a top.
Race two is the maiden over 1,200 metres. We have a first starter, a three-year-old gelding by Reward for Effort out of Paper Chaser. Reward the Chaser.
Big, strong horse, a little bit on the green side, but if he gets it right around the tricky valley circuit, capable of winning.
Race three, over the 1,200 metres for three-year-old fillies, we have Iman, Fred Kersley, gate one.
Yeah, she had no luck last start, stepped a bit slow, but start before she flew the start. So I'm hoping if she can step quickly, she'll get a lovely run.
Race 6 over the 1,200 metres. We have the first emergency at this stage, which is Pirapala for Fred Kersley, gate 3.
Hope she gets a run. I think she's one of our best for the weekend, back on top of the ground. She didn't handle the wet track at Ballarat, and she's working like a good horse.
We have the one runner going up to Sydney, and that's for the $500,000 Inglis Nursery. It's a debutante, a two-year-old colt by Schwazier out of Canicula called Sir Jester.
Yes, so Jester looks like an old-fashioned Rory's Jester. Powerful horse with a good action. Both trials have been good in an obviously $500,000 very competitive race.
Back to Caulfield on Saturday. We also have a couple of debutants in the opening event for two-year-olds over 1,100 metres. The first, a filly by Fastnet Rock out of Hips Don't Lie called Ennis Hill for Craig Williams.
Yeah, very promising filly. Couldn't have asked for more in the trials. We haven't knocked her about. She's an offset filly, so we've given her a very easy time into it, but she's naturally a high talent.
And the other debutante is a filly by Snitzel out of Tremezzo called Via Regina for Andrew Mellon in gate one.
Yeah, she's a filly that's got great length by the leading sire, and I think will run well. And as the races get a little bit longer, she'll just get better.
On to race three over the 1,400 metres for three-year-olds with a couple of runners. First, Prepare to Win, Fred Kersley.
Yes, she came off a poor run on the wet track at Ballarat. A lot of my horses ran below par there. Her track work suggests she's in form. There's got to be a little query at the distance, but she's won two this prep. It's been a bit of a breakout preparation, and she's always been a good worker, so she'll be there for a long time.
And we also have Folk Song for Craig Williams.
Couldn't have been more impressive last start. And looks like she's training on Street Cry filly that'll love the 1,400.
Race four over the 1,700 metres. We've got Domesticated for Fred Kersley in gate 11.
Look, she's in great form. It's got to beat a short price Vinland. But if he's not on his game, she'll be right in the race. But it's hard to see her beating him off his last run.
Race five over the 1,700 metres. We've accepted with three runners. The first is Golden Mane.
Yeah, just racing into form. Should be a nice race through the Christmas period for him.
Second up from a break, Snitzelwood from Craig Williams, gate one.
Yeah, Snitzelwood, a bit like Golden Mane, just gets better as the races get a bit longer. His track work's been excellent between runs.
And Portion Control for Mark Zara.
Yeah, he's been out of form. We've tried keeping him very, very fresh. Got a good gait. We hope that works.
Race 7 on the card, over 1,400 metres, the open handicap. First up from a spell, Velox, Fred Kersley.
Yeah, he's coming back from a tendon injury, and his work's got a lot more sharp than last preparation, but I do feel he's going to take a couple of races before he hits form.
On what looks another tough weekend, David, what's our best bet?
It is a tough one to tip winners, but I think Iman and Pirapala if she gets a run.
Thanks.